There are two steps where you can fit the particular content in one cell, right? Firstly, you can select this particular column and then adjust fit, right? You can see column D has been expanded automatically. Control Z again. And the second option is that select this particular column, go on home ribbon tab and post that, click on the wrap text, automatically get adjusted without changes in the column adjustment. I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe our channel.